Holmen police are asking for information from the public about a photo of a flyer depicting two Holmen school board candidates and racist messaging. Police are asking anyone that received a physical copy of that flyer to contact them. That photo has been posted online. The candidates featured on it, Josh Newman and Chad Updike, call it a disgusting and vile political attack.